We have Doris here, who is the chair of the Department of Theater and Dance, and she's going to tell us a bit more about her upcoming show, Rise.
Hi, thanks for coming and interviewing us. Rise is a faculty dance concert. It's open to the public, and it's just a joyful time of 9 dances in various different styles, from modern to ballet, contemporary, hip-hop, jazz, Middle Eastern, and the list goes on.
Nice. And out of the 9 pieces, you choreographed 1. Is that correct?
Yes, I choreographed a dance called Things Are a Stirrin'. I originally choreographed this in 2006 when I worked at Ball State University, and I decided to bring the dance back because it's very relevant today, focusing on women in history from about the time of the Civil War through the 1940s and all of their contributions to making women strong and giving us voices.
Yes, I agree. Well, thank you so much for talking to us, Doris, and you'll definitely find us there.
Thank you.
Hi, we have Alana here, and I'm going to be asking her a couple questions in regards to how she feels about being the first senior to be part of the faculty dance along with Myra. So how does that make you feel? Are you excited to be doing something different for our school?
It's very exciting being a part of the faculty dance concert. It is challenging and definitely a journey that has come a long way, and I'm very excited for the audience to see my choreography along with all the other faculty members.
So what inspired you to create such an amazing piece for Rise?
Well, my inspiration came from women empowerment and just also incorporating poetry and spoken word into a dance. I thought that would make a really great combination, and I challenged myself to see where I could take it.
Nice. So I'm really digging the look you have right now. Does that have to do with anything with your upcoming piece that you're trying to tell us?
I'll say yes, but if you really want to know more, you're just going to have to come see the show.
Nice. I like that answer, and I will be there. Thank you, Alana, for taking your time to talk to us. Hi, Bulletin TV. This is Evelyn, and I'm here with Myra, and I'm going to be asking her a couple questions in regards to her upcoming event at Rise. So, Myra, how long have you been dancing?
I've been dancing since I was 4, and I've been here at CSUDH for 2 years.
Nice. So what advice have you taken from your choreographers in the past and that you use now?
To concentrate, don't forget to breathe, and enjoy the performance.
Nice. So is there anything in particular that inspired you in your piece that you're going to be performing?
Yes. I created this choreography to dedicate it to my friends and family and my teachers and mentors who have been there all my life supporting me in my career choices.
Nice. Well, thank you, Myra.
Thank you so much, Evelyn. We should go out and see that.
We were just having a conversation about going to a concert and being more active on campus.
Yeah, we need to do more things like that.
Definitely.
Don't forget, guys, be sure to tune in and subscribe on our Instagram, Snapchat, and Twitter at CSUDH Bulletin for your daily news.
Don't forget to tune in back in on December 11th for our last episode of the semester.
It's kind of crazy, like we're almost done.
I know, unfortunately. We've been through so much.
All this hard work, I can't wait.
Just the beginning.
See you guys.